sing it, Sister Marlo, lead us out into that praise team.
The Lord will make a way for me.
Oh, Yes, Lord, praise the Lord. Go home like the eagle soaring.
Hallelujah.
He lifts the wings. He loves you. He loves you. Push the Holy Ghost. Push the Holy Ghost. I'm anticipating the greatest services I've ever been in. I'm looking for revival. Actually, if we'll be here from tonight, there will be chairs in where I'm standing now. Praise the name of the Lord. Host the Holy Ghost, it will happen. Host the Holy Ghost, it will happen. You brethren, get on fire. Women, burn. Saints, lift the luck of the Lord. We've got nothing to be ashamed about. Amen. We've got nothing to be afraid of. Amen. Isn't God good? All the time. You young people, don't you know God loves you?
Thank you, Chief.
I'm so proud of you.
My God, he does.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, God.
I'm so proud of you, young people. Let's pray for Sister Teresa. I meant to make her welcome and back home with us, but I missed it before she left. We want to pray for Teresa tonight. That God will give her strength. Uphold her. We love her very much.
John
Zonnevelle. Church loves her. John Zonnevelle. The doctors have said they can do no more for John Zonnevelle. The doctors have said he has a matter of time, that his heart is gone completely. But we believe God, don't we? For John Zonnevelle. Praise the name of the Lord, the minister of the church in Sebring. We believe God. I told him last night on the phone, I said, John, when all the doctors say there's no hope, nothing they can do for you, then you know more than ever that only God can help you. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Then you know only God can help you. So let's keep this church on the oven burning. When you come here tomorrow, I want you to come in here with songs of praise and your hands and arms lifted up and the joy of the Lord filling this house. Invite somebody to come to church with you. Obey God, Brother Josh. I'm glad you obeyed the Lord tonight with that song. Praise God. We've got a good day tomorrow. Amen. Pardon me. Well, yes, Brother McCant. From call me from Texas, and you know cancer's been eating his throat up and taking his voice, but now he was clear tonight on the phone. I can understand it. I believe in the next 6 to 7 weeks I will have my voice back.
Amen.
I'm coming down to see the church. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. We live in the days of the supernatural God. Hallelujah. Amen. May the Lord bless you real good. Turn to one another and take each other's hand, and don't anybody hurry out without getting, look around and see a brother, see a sister, and get their hands and say, may God bless you real good. Amen. May God bless you.
Newfoundland watching tonight.
Oh, praise God.
Oh, praise God. Amen.